Tonight, police hope a T-shirt will help them solve a crime. Check out this picture. It was taken at a convenience store that's near Northeast 23rd and Grand last weekend. Police say several people got into a fight in the parking lot and one person was stabbed. Officers really want to talk to the man wearing the shirt with 1999 on the front.